Hello guys, welcome back to my vlog. To this video guys, I'm going to make a very special breakfast for us. For me and for my husband. So yung kailangan lang natin guys is yung banana, black, sesame, seed, cheese, and ito yung aking itlog na po guys. Nakrap na po siya, tatlo, apat. So ibit ko lang po ang aking itlog. Tapos ang gagawin ko guys is i-cut ko lang po ito.
This
is not charged.
Oh, what? Your phone?
This one. Oh, okay. It's outside. No, it's on my table, babe. It's the charger's on the table. It's not the charger on my table. Ngayon, nakat ko na po siya. Ang gagawin ko ay ilagay ko siya sa aking pan. This is my pan. Yeah. My pan is ready. I like to put it. I-place ko na po ang aking banana. I think it's better to put some oil. Lagyan ko lang po siya ng cooking oil. So, gusto ko wala po siyang oil, pero mas gusto ko i-fry yung banana muna bago po ilagay ang aking itlog. But can you open the cheese for me?
Which?
The cheese.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. guys, pwede na natin i-pour ang ating egg. Dami ng egg. And what's my good? And pwede na natin ilagay ang ating cheese. Saan pa po pwede? Damihan natin. Kasi malapit na ma-expire natin cheese. Importante ay ang ating black sesame seed. I like it. Pwede nito siya lagyan ng salt. And cover lang natin siya, very low heat, para hindi masunog. Pagkasunog na po yan. Siyempre, habang na gano'n tayo, nagluluto, mag-boil tayo ng water para sa ating coffee. Coffee. This boil water. Yung coffee namin guys, very normal talaga. Yung dati, bumabili kami ng creamer, tapos pero ngayon, nakakapagod. So ngayon, mga na kami ng restaurant class. Ang teaspoon. Brown sugar. Medyo wet po siya, so tawag lang dito na rin. Habang ngayon tayong mag-dry. Thank you.
Don't, I mean, it can be creamy.
Yeah, it's creamy, like
creamy. Yeah. Don't do that. Yeah.
Guys, it's really, really good. It's so cheesy and sweet.